of the Russian championships began, the capital automobile hosted the Pearl Kuban. I'll say right away that both teams demonstrated not the highest level of soccer, but more preferable were the Torpedos headed by Sergei Petrenko, with a few exciting moments alone. The guests were more successful and Paziomov scored the only goal and therefore disturbed the Pearls' winning streak of 7.